The umbrella station comes with a set of wind anchors. They're super easy to set up. There's a loop. You go around the umbrella. You feed the wind anchor through the loop. And then you simply clip it on. And there it stays. And when it's super windy, you just take out the spike, drop her down in the direction of the wind, and put that in. We'll put a second one in to show you how it works. That umbrella's not going anywhere.